Hi, in this video I will show you how to change that Discord banner. So now you can change your Discord banner also. So first of all, open your Play Store mobile application and you have to search for the Discord. And once you will search for the Discord, and you have to update it from here if it's not already updated. So my Discord is up to date. So once you will update it, now go back to your Discord and you have to click on the profile from here and click on the my account, and you will see also a banner option here. So you can simply change your Discord banner from here through your mobile, and also you can change the banner of your server. Simply go to the server, select any from here and click on the three dot icon here, and once you will click on it, you will see a banner option here. Simply you can change your banner from here. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.